to add rows below a table in Microsoft Word on Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5. Open Microsoft 365. Swipe up home screen to access the app screen. And then find Microsoft 365. Hit tap it. Next, open your Word document. For example, this Word document. And then tap edit. Also like table you want, for example this table, okay. Tap in column row you want, and then tap up arrow icon, select insert, and then tap insert below. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.